My favorite part of the animation process has to be doing the rough drawings, the rough designs. But just that's the stage right before the second stage for the animator, which would be the cleanup stage. You know, that's a bit more meticulous, where you have to be able to trace these lines correctly. And you know, the rough stage is just a real nice rhythm. You know, you're not really focusing too much on the final design of these characters. You're thinking about how they move, you know. So that's always been my favorite. I have to admit, rhythm, it's where it's at, you know.